carbohydrates got their name because they're made of carbon and water, hence carbohydrate. All carbohydrates have a simple chemical equation, CxH2xOx, with X as the number of carbons in the carbohydrate. For example, glucose, the sugar we have in our blood, has the chemical equation C6H12O6. Total carbohydrates in a serving can be determined by adding the grams of sugars, starches, and fibers, as these are the only three classes of carbohydrates. Sugars are sweet, starches taste starchy, and fibers cannot be digested by our body. Did you know that it's recommended that you consume over 50% of your calories from carbohydrate? But when looking at the list of all the foods with carbohydrate in them, you may notice that shouldn't be a difficult goal to achieve. Let's just take a peek at some foods I eat that provide well over 50% of the calories from carbohydrate. Well, apples, they contain most of their calories from carbohydrate. The bananas, they do too. And oranges also. Almost all the energy in the fruits is in the form of carbohydrate. But what about the vegetables? For example, broccoli, most of its energy in the form of a carbohydrate also, along with asparagus and mixed green salad. So we have a lot of the calories and vegetables coming from carbohydrates. Let's see, what about my vegetarian meals? I have red beans and rice, where 80% of the energy comes from carbohydrate. You all know that bread, pasta, potatoes, and cereal are full of carbohydrates. Seeing as many of the food groups are mostly made of carbohydrates, what do you know about carbohydrates? Let's start with some quick ways to spot carbohydrates in your food. Again, there are three classes of carbohydrates: sugars, starches, and fibers. One way is to see if it's sweet. Honey, jams, sugar, juice, and fruits are sweet because they contain simple sugars that are very sweet. But keep in mind, some processed foods may be sweet because of artificial sweeteners. A second way to tell if your food has a lot of carbohydrate is to see if it tastes starchy. Mashed potatoes, white rice, bread, and pasta all have similar starchy tastes to them. Starch is the complex carbohydrate that is present in all of those foods. A third way to tell if a food contains carbohydrate is to look at the food label. You can see right on the packaging how much carbohydrate is in a food. For example, of 56 grams in this bag of red beans and rice, 40 grams of it is carbohydrate. And lastly, you can memorize what food groups are high in carbohydrates and apply that information. Something I find fascinating, there's one class of carbohydrate that's not digested at all, but we should consume it for health. It's recommended to consume between 25 and 35 grams of fiber to keep your body regular. Because we don't produce enzymes to digest fiber, fiber can pass from our mouth through the digestive tract and out the body. Pushing fiber along allows your digestive tract to get exercise and helps keep your bowel movements regular and soft. And an increase in fiber consumption has been shown to decrease the incidence of gastrointestinal problems like hemorrhoids, diverticulosis, and impaction. Another added bonus is that because we don't produce enzymes to digest fiber, it's relatively calorie free. You can eat it, and while it will fill you up, it will not contribute many calories to your diet. Check out the food groups and relative carbohydrate concentration in each. You may surprise yourself.